to make our country great again.
J. Trump is now President of the United States. President Obama is the ex-president. And Mr. Trump, for the moment, steps away from the inaugural address.
What a great honor to be able to introduce for the first time ever anywhere the 45th President of the United States of America, Donald
Trump. On the shoulder. You adjust the microphone as a tall man. And for the gracious age.